Today I'm testing my knowledge
of jazz music sense
and jazz music slang.
Alright, so here we go. To be like a vampire, like suck it dry.
You stretch for time.
Can't help but think of vampire.
Repeats a section.
I think if I was a judge, I would give myself a point for that.
Like a gig book?
This has to do with like a jazz club booking.
It's kind of like the Jungle Book.
I think mine was way better.
Cheating?
Okay.
The opposite of a real book.
Experimental crap? That's pretty bad.
You done messed up or something.
Like pork chops, lick your chops.
Chops are worn out, you can't play anymore. Thank you very much.
I feel like the producers are trying to trick me here.
Play without practicing.
Probably just playing together.
Like jamming with Dan?
Jam is just like play. Let's just play.
It also is what I would put on my trumpet mouthpiece because it tasted good and I want to play more. I prefer strawberry.
Essentially a job that you get.
I'm gonna play the gig.
Playing together, but for real.
I just have a performance.
I am sorry if I'm about to offend anyone. I hate scat.
Ooh. Currently, that is what I am.
They're just playing the instruments off the top of their head.
That is the nickname of Charlie Parker. No one else is gonna get anywhere close to knowing about Charlie Parker being the Birdman, so I want credit for that.
Eating ice cream would require you to lick something.
Musical beat.
The main melody? I don't know a lick of knowledge about jazz trivia. Often stylized as the L-I-C-C.
Lick thick, but like lick?
If I remember what lick was earlier, that might help.
Very specific melody? I'm not sure.
If you add loose, it's like hang loose, but I don't think that's what this is.
If you're hanging on to it too long or hang on to one note too long.
Networking meeting of a composer, of a agent. I like the addition of the alcohol part yet.
That has to mean cool.
A particularly cool person.
I'm just going to say maybe cat means killer musician.
That's it.
Yep.
Rock it.